fucking money. And that's crazy. And even people do. It's a very dangerous thing. But I got my driver out of the car. Flood them out. To this gym. It's called Tantra. From the Bible, everybody's super religious there. They're like crystal, deal, temple, deal. All the time. Like 98% Christian people there. You don't see a Buddhist anywhere, and that's what I am. Sort of, I'm more of a Shinto Buddhist. I am mystical, and it's exhausting. It's flooding. What are we looking at? Think about that stupid situation with my sister's horse ranch. I mean, she put $200,000 into it. This was the seventh time this fucking gangster did this. This guy was a fucking evil monster. He managed to reroute the streams and his company and take them all.